Prismir. The dwarf had come to her.
Oh,